Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. So good news, everybody. Hopefully the breathing is gone. You might hear some breathing while I'm talking because I'm breathing while I'm talking. But I hope that I've set the filter correctly on OBS because I use the recording software known as OBS for all of this. And if it works out good, then hopefully there'll be no problems and everything else will be recorded this way and it should be nice and smooth and perfect. So yeah, so what were we doing the last time when we finished off? Well, I was figuring I would need to turn these into some walls and we were going to make something. I think I was also going to put a radar unit down here where this coal is, so let us actually do that right away here. Maybe I'll grab a bunch of plates so this can produce. Let's do that like this. Just grab them from here. And we'll take all these wonderful, yummy plates. And we're going to have to kind of do our production line, our research, and all of that fun stuff, of course. So, how is everyone doing? I uploaded some StarMade, as you notice. And so now I'm going to be recording a bunch of this stuff again. And hopefully it's, yeah. Hopefully you enjoy this as much as you do the StarMade, because this stuff is basically my favorite game of all time, almost. Just because I like the game, the graphic style, I like the way that the game plays, I like just how you build the factories the way you want, and yeah, it's totally up to you at how you want to kind of run things and do things, right? So with that in mind, let's put this bad boy right here. Let's chop some trees down. Let's get them out of the way. I'm not sure why there's no music. I do have the music turned up, but I think they changed the music bit and how often it plays. So hopefully they'll put that back into the game properly. So now this will scan out. What's this down here? Stone. Ooh, it's a big stone deposit. So yeah, so this is where our base is going to be, just because we have these deposits. Around here we have iron, copper, some more iron there, some iron down here, and iron up here. We do have the alien biters starting to kind of form, so we'll have to definitely take them out at some point. That is definitely on our list of things to do. All that stuff is related to those settings at the beginning of the game, if you remember. So I'm not sure what they mean, but maybe one day someone will play with the settings and figure it out. Now, I'm noticing the one side here is not getting consumed, because I think the inserter is only grabbing from the one side. And so to fix that, we would essentially need to do this. We would need to put it like this. Then we would have to add some more belts here. 5, 10, 15, 20. And then with these belts, what we would do is do that, and that way, that way. Oh, so this should put it back. So if the one side gets used, then I think it should balance itself out. I'm hoping that's how it works. Let's see here. Yeah, because I think it's going to take from the right-hand side more, which hopefully that will balance out. So perfect. That's what we want. What else do we need? We need one of these again, because I was going to split these to make it go up. Because what I want to do is create a couple miners here. Shabam! Looks like we have enough resources. Let's snag it from this again. Because, you know, that's the best way to do it, right? To get more materials. And let's see here. So let's split this up right now. Where do we want to put the smelters? Let's build a couple smelters. We have this one here. So if I was to put, let's see, a drill, because we don't need the stone for anything else, I think. Not sure, actually, because we might need the stone for other things. For the landfill, there's a landfill that uses stone, but this uses stone brick. So maybe for now, we'll mine it, and then we'll use stone brick. So let's do that. So let's see how much can we cover. I think we can do that. We'll put that like that. Then we'll put this right here. Okay, we'll put this right in there. So that's going to make bricks. Then we want the bricks to be placed maybe like this. Let's add power line. Yeah, just do like that. Okay, so now we're putting the bricks into here. And so now we can actually do this. We can do that, and then we can do this. I think this is powered. Yeah, if you move the mouse over this, it turns blue, so you can kind of see. And that turns blue, so it shows you that they are connected, which is nice. So it shows you where it's getting its power from. Here we're going to produce walls, right? Because that's going to help. We have all this extra stone here that we don't need. We'll put that in there. And I think this will produce walls, which means that let's put them in a box. Let's do the box over here, though. So that way we can utilize the same power. Let's produce 5 of these bad boys. So yeah, so looks like we're starting to produce a lot more resources, which is nice. It's very nice. So at least we'll have walls. Then we need to kind of think about producing belts, because we need a lot of belts. So that needs iron plates and gears. But then we also need research, which needs new copper and iron gears. So I wonder how we could do this. You feed the copper directly, and then the copper to make your gears. And maybe I guess we should put the gears back onto the belt. Maybe like that. These would be gears. So that means the gears will need to be made over here somewhere. How do we make the gears, you think? So we need to bring this iron over. It's going to get kind of squirrely, but I think it's going to work. I could put this over here, right, and just take off the belt. Do that. So this can make iron gears, but the gears won't work, I don't think, because we want to balance the gears. So to balance the gears, we could do one of those there. Let's see if we can make couple more of these. We need some iron. Where's the iron? We're right at the iron, so let's grab some iron. Okay, I'm just using the F key. I think I made an F to pick up. That picks up everything in the area around you. Okay, so I need some more crafters. That's what we're waiting for. It's those green circuits, man. Those green circuits are what you need a lot of. We also need to start research again. So research we'll do up here, probably, and to the left, so that way we can kind of continue. We also need to add some more of these. So let's do that. Let's add a couple more of those. Let's grab some more iron plates. Look at that. We burned through that stuff like nothing. But we should be harvesting it, so this stuff should be keeping up. I'm not too worried about that. So let's see here. And you have to remember we're playing the marathon mode, so that means it's going to be a little bit tricky. We want to put gears, and we want gears. How are we going to get the plates there? That's the question. Should we make 2 rows? So, for example, we make 5 of these bad boys. So should we split one up here? And then bring this up like so. You like that? And then this other one could be maybe something similar. So for example, if we go up, 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 we can split it here. We're waiting for splitters. We're waiting for the copper cables to be produced. Oh man, so let's pick up some iron here. Okay, what else can we do? What else can we do while we wait? Do we have the steam engines built? Right down here. So let's add these in. So I want to put them, you know, like 5 at a time. So let's see if these will operate. Looks like they are getting full temperature, full steam. So that doesn't seem to be an issue. And it looks like this one's running. So still only the one is running at the moment. And that's 4 steam engines. in place. So yeah, so there it shows you 10 out of 30, 10 out of 30, so 10, 20, 30, 40 is being consumed, and this is producing, how much does this produce? Doesn't really tell you how much it produces per second. Not like the, not like this stuff. Cause it'd be nice to compare it to see if we're matching the fluid consumption from the steam here, right? Because this isn't activating, but this is on right now. So it looks like, so it looks like that one of these boilers can support a good amount of these. It just depends on what the performance is. So obviously we have full performance available, but as soon as we exceed that, then maybe something will change, but I guess we'll see. Right now the most expensive are the drills. This is continuing to do its thing, which is perfect. Okay, this is exciting, guys. So let's continue with this. I'm gonna have to rebuild all of this stuff, I imagine, because it's just the way it's gonna be. It always is that way. It's never, ever, ever works out to where you don't have to rebuild. That's part of the fun of Factorio. Let's see here. Let's create 5 of these bad boys. Man, I hate you producing things by hand. Such a pain. We got a lot of these plates, which I might not need. Can we throw some into here? We can't really throw any into here, can we? Dang it. I thought maybe we could feed it into there, but it looks like we can't. So let's add power here. We're gonna do that just like this. I don't know, like this. And like that, maybe. So now we got gears being produced, maybe. How many do we need? Four plates? Wow. So you almost need to make these bad boys 1, 2 instead of these ones, you want the fast ones. So let's see how that works. We also need to do this so we can bring the bus further up. Let's do that. Oh shoot, I clicked on that to make it. I didn't want to make it. Do that and do we not have any belts? No, we don't. That's okay, we're gonna make belts next, I think. I think that would be the next thing. So which means we need the gears. The plates we can take from here for the belts, right? And then the gears we'll bring into here. So that means we'll need to do that. We'll bring this upwards. We'll bring this up as well. And hopefully you're hearing me through everything. I'm hoping it's not getting cut off or anything, but I think I set the settings correctly. So I guess we'll know from that. So the reason I'm putting the gears this way is because I know that we need to make the belts. And I'm not sure if I'm going to put them on the bus at all, on the minibus here. So maybe we'll just do this and then we'll add power. How do we want to add power? Like that? That should get it all. And then we want to add a light up here maybe. Since the lights cover a larger distance now, maybe we can put another light down here. Oh, we're still not done with this. let's do that. We don't need any fancy schmancy stuff here. We can use the regular ones. That should keep going. How many walls do we want to make? Maybe we'll fill this chest up because we'll definitely use them all. Okay, this should continue to produce. And let's also do, how many do we need of each? We need one plate and one gear. So I wonder if we can get away with a slow one. Put the fast ones down here with the gears. Yeah, it's still slow. So let's do another thing. We can actually extend this out a tad. And then we can create 2 more of these. So let's actually create 5 of these bad boys. Ah, dang it. We definitely gotta live stream it. We definitely gonna automate that stuff as well. And here I don't care if one side backs up over the other. It just means then one side won't produce. This is kind of just a minibus, so we mostly just need to produce a few items here and there for everything. Watching the steam. Still only using one thing here. That is very interesting. Excuse me. I'm going to have to sneeze here, so I'm going to pause the game for a moment. Well, or actually, no, I won't pause, but I'm just going to sneeze, so I'm going to mute, so just one moment. Okay, perfect. Hopefully that is okay. I'm going to take a drink here, my drink. Yum, 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 folks. Very, very, very tasty. So we're halfway through this episode. All that we've achieved so far is a little bit of automation, but nothing really spectacular. So now, because these are automated, yeah, they changed the stack. They used to be a stack of 50. Now they're going up higher. Are they a stack of 100? Let's take a check. Yeah, stack of 100. That's cool. So this will be a lot of belt, actually. So let's limit production to 500 belts. So I clicked on here, and then I moved. So that way we can limit. So this way, only this much will get used up, or will get filled up. So that's pretty cool. These we just want to produce, because we want to make these. Because we want to start laying them around our place here. Start to create some form of protection. Now we want to do something else. We want to do this copper and iron gear. So maybe what we'll do is we use the same belt here, and maybe we'll do that. And we need to create more crafters, so which means we need more iron. So I might need to create somewhere where a box is getting filled up, so let's do that. Let's do that right here, and let's put it in one of these boxes. Let's limit it to just a couple hundred right now. So that way then we can just go to this box and pick it up. Let's do the same with the copper. Now this is all just preference what I'm doing. You know, you folks can play the game in a completely different way if you so choose. And the way I play is the way I play, but it's the way I've been slowly working on how I play as time goes on, but it's still just, you know, it's not even a science. I don't even know what to say. It's just something that we all do. You know, all Factorio people kind of figure out their own way of organizing things, and then that's what ends up happening, right? So this is just, I've learned over the time to create kind of like a system like this, where you're bringing you know, your raw materials up, and then you branch off there, and the highest items on this branch will have the most priority, and then slowly as you go down there'll be less and less resources that you'll be allowed to use. And if you notice, I'm kind of trying to reuse the same belts for similar functionality. So, for example, I'm going to make the red stuff, the red things in this one. So that means I need to bring in the copper plates, which means that we need to split here. We need to bring this up, then we need to bring this across. And then I think we're going to use the fast belt here, or belt, the fast thingamabobber inserter. And let's put it just right there. That's perfect. And then what we can do is we can just put... Now, we need to put this on a belt. But let's put it on the one side. So how do we make the green ones? We need inserters and transport belts. So we do need to make inserters. So we need a circuit, a gear, and a plate. So how do we make the circuits? That's the next fun part. We need plate and copper cables. So that means we need to create copper cables and then inject the cables into a unit that takes the plates that makes yeah, man, it's gonna be interesting. How are we gonna do the wire? Maybe we'll do the copper wire over here. So for example, we'll do something similar. Let's see here. Let's put the first lane to go like this, and then we do this. Okay, and then we need more crafters. You can never have enough crafters, right? You always need these bad boys. So this one can go, maybe we'll put it, go one, maybe we'll go two. Shoot, we're still waiting. Those wires take forever. Let's see here, let's go, how do we want the power to work? Maybe like that, because then what we can do is we can put, do that, and we can put the cables basically this, but that's not gonna work. See how that's not gonna work? Show you why. So we need to actually put the split lower down. So let's do that. Let's make sure we got the red research going again, and it looks like we do. Because I want to put that on a belt, but I also want to make green. So which means we need these bad boys and inserters. And inserters, we need the green things. These electronic circuits probably, right? I think so. I think you're going to watch me repeat myself, because I do that a lot in this game. Just because all these little things to remember. Just too much information a lot of times. And sometimes I find the game complex in that respect, but I still push through because it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun, and I don't really do anything that's efficient or that's going to work. So yeah. Oh man, so that's what we want to do with them. We want to put them on a belt, but which way do we want the belt to go? This will put them on the outside, that will put them on the inside. So if we were to put them on a belt, for example, just do this. Let's bring the belt over here. We got these research things. What's going on here? Is it because I placed one down? Probably. You need to, what is it, one more research lab? I don't know, I don't have three. I thought I did have three. But maybe that's not this game. I'm just going to do a quick check of the time. 22 minutes, so I'm kind of using the time on OBS to do this, but I play in full screen mode, so I don't actually see what I'm looking at. What's going on here? Okay, need more of these bad boys. Need five of these. Need more iron. Need more copper. I guess I should take it from here instead, right? And same with, well, copper, we just need one stack there. Okay, awesome. Oh yeah, that's right, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do two going into there, because that's what we figured we need. The belts can be produced slowly, we don't need a lot of them. So let's make sure we stock up on those belts. And I can't wait for robots. Robots are amazing, the logistic ones are great. But we can't build those, if you remember, because we need to do the achievement. How are we going to do the power for this? Maybe we'll do it like this. We'll do one like this and one like this. That way then we can place a light somewhere. Maybe put the light right there. Now let's check the research out. So we got three labs. So we can do things that takes red research, I guess. So what's the next item we're going to achieve here? Probably do the next lowest item, which is the electronics, which opens up more things. You know, like research speed and so forth. So let's do that one. Awesome. Okay, I'm going to blow my nose here. One moment. Perfect. Okay, so what's happening here? I think we're waiting for this thing, and we do need to feed the coal up there, so that's the other project that we've kind of left. And do we need more than one of these? I guess that is the question. It looks like we do. So how are we going to place them? Well, let's kind of change the way these are mining. Maybe let's add in, let's see here.
Let's do one like that. And one like that. Think so? Think we can do that. And then we want to pull it down, maybe? Like this. Maybe we can do that. So it's on both sides, right? And maybe what we can do is we can smash. Let's see here. Let's do this. So maybe we can smash the stone into kind of a couple of these things. Maybe we'll put, let's see, one. And we'll do another one on this side, maybe. We'll do that. And then we'll add in. I'm just going to start placing these. We'll probably replace all of these wires anyways. So we'll do that. And then we'll smash. Maybe not. Maybe we'll pick this up. Okay. And then we need to do this. So that way it goes through. And then what we need to do is bring a belt upwards. I was going to split right about here. And then we bring it up. We're going to smash it into there. And then the same with this side. So we'll do that. So that way we kind of do the same as on this side. And then this stuff here is just a matter of going like this, this, straight across. Shabam. Okay, and then that will go there. And then this should start producing. Then we'll do this. We'll put one there, which then we can do this, this. So what I'm doing is I'm just putting it all on the one belt, and then we're bringing it over here. And then this thing is going to, is not, of course, it's not in the in the zone where there's power. So let's do that, that, and that. Okay. Nice. And then do we have bricks? Let's throw a bunch of bricks in there. Okay. I think that will do it. So two of these will produce more, and hopefully we'll be able to continue to produce walls. Let's check it out here. We got 42 walls. Yeah, well, it looks like the walls go up more than 50 as well, which is beautiful. That's beautiful here. Let's see here. So we're kind of nearing the end of the episode. We're doing electronics. We got three of these bad boys running. Well, two of them, because we're only producing one of these. So we almost need another one of these. Yeah, shoot. Didn't even think about that. Because if you look, by the time, let's see, is this being used up? 60%, yeah. Yeah, see, it kind of builds up, stocks up. So one is definitely not enough. It is producing non-stop, though, because you can see it working away here. It's just slow. So how do we fix that? Well, one way to fix it would be to add another crafter, essentially, just like that. Let's do the same kind of power, probably like that and like that. Okay, let's do another red belt. I'm not sure how I'm going to snake this stuff around, but we'll figure it out. Maybe we'll do that. Maybe we'll go up, go this way, and then you want to go underneath, and underneath again. And I think this way we'll do that. Okay, so that should work. No, it won't because of this. So we'll just have to move that here. And then now we can do it. So now if we put a blue one like so, and then like so, now we have two doing, you know, or being created, and they're going to be on both sides of the belt, but that is fine. Then we'll have to introduce the green ones. Actually, no, they're not on both sides. They're on the same side. That's just pure fluke and chance that I did that. So the green ones we'll have to figure out how to do. We'll probably make the green ones up here and then throw them on the belt down here. We'll probably bring these up. So we'll probably put it one like that. Maybe one like that. And we'll bring the belts upwards. So we'll probably bring them up this way. Smash them with something. What do we need to make them again? Where is it? Oh, snap. Look at that. I need to increase. I don't think I can make them. Oh, no, I can. We need inserter and transport belts. But I don't think I can make inserters. Not with this level of crafters. So we definitely need to increase our tech. So this is the way it's going to be. So yeah, so there you go, folks. So we produced a little bit more automation. We're automating the walls here, which is important to our survival. The next thing we're going to need to do is turrets and ammo, so that way then we have those ready to go. And yeah, and then you're going to watch me take out some biters, probably, just so you see what that's like and so you understand that aspect of the game. And it looks like we'll need to build more of these as well, because they're at 50% already. Oh man, the more stuff we add, the more power we're going to need. So thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye bye.